Shay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Moncada. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Moncada. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. I hope I'm not too late.
That's the last of them.
Master Cormac.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your men to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Cormac. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
So if you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I'm afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
He returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No, I wouldn't. You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templar, Master Thomas.
Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel.
As for my loyalty, well,
I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
You live! Attack! Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
Sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Hurry. Kesegawase will not relent.
Kesegawase? You know this man.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men.
And a statue. A guy what? So they know I am a Templar.
And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars.
I'm no fool, Colonel.
The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now. You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this.
I see him!
Just a man.
Just a damn man! I'll catch up with you one day, brother! Mark my word!
This way! Come, follow me!
Loose the sails!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Charlie!
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's training post at Onokwaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Unfurl, maids! Let's move!